Okay. Let the games begin.
Literally.
Yeah, that could be a tiny one.
Why? Not like this is a game you can pick up and you can pick up for after a month. Shit, you might as well.
Are you trying to for U plus? No, I'm trying for U plus. It's just that lobbies have a severe latency issue for the time being, and unless I'm fighting a friend, there's really no reason for me to go in lobbies. Like, why, I'm not going into a lobby to fight a random that's on Wi-Fi with extra lag because of the lobby itself. Hell no. I'll just stay in range. Okay, AJ, don't be in my stream talking hella shit, bitch. Because, bitch, I will ban you. You need a quesadilla and two hard crunchy tacos. Supreme tacos. Ooh, you know you fat as hell at heart. Goodness gracious. I said goodness gracious. Alright, you know what? Since ranked is dead, I'll try for lobby. But if lobby's dead too, then it just. All I said was dead. Okay. True Kasim. That's not best friend. Hey, it's Grimjo. I know this one. Let's see. Mojo, he's a racist piece of shit. We'll never go to his lobby. Talented new. Five people in the lobby. Oh my gosh. I don't want to do the long wait thing. I know that's Wi-Fi. I'll go to Grimjaw. Okay, who we got? Got a Bass player, a Lisa player, me, and Coke Girl. Oh my god, this nigga's so mashy. All the shade. The hell? I'm the only one with titles. Don't mess. You know, I need some music. I want to see when Twitch, when my Twitch actually setup actually gets like, you know, perfected, y'all. I got so much shit to show y'all. My border thing, my overlay is looking cute. But right now, like, everything is set up for my Twitch, but the sad part is, my computer,
isn't strong enough to handle everything on my Twitch yet. So once I like get my PC set up and everything, then I'll start streaming on Twitch. Because right now it's just not the business and it's not possible. So right now I'm still on YouTube. But you know what? I start on YouTube and I like it. So there's no reason for me to kind of bitch or moan. So, yeah, no. Listen to Rhoda. Oh, I got ejected, y'all. Oh my goodness. Wait. Oh my, I had never been kicked from a lot. See, we kicking people still. I thought that was a DOA 5 thing. What the hell? Hey, Megalodon. Hey, best friend. Bitch, I got kicked. Like, who still kicks people in this game? That's fucking crazy. You know, I'm going straight to rank. That just killed my whole fucking... No. Hey. I got kicked, y'all. I'm actually, you know what? I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. Ain't that what, like, dad say to their sons when they find out they suck dick? I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. Beat up Bailey for me. If I see the ragtag hoe, I definitely will. Because she calling people followers. Or he calling people followers. Whatever the fuck it is. And I don't follow nobody but Hollowishgo 294. That's who the fuck I follow. Oh, by the way, whoever is, like, watching and subscribed to my YouTube channel, don't be confused when you see me upload videos and saying my name is going to be Sensual Siren YT. Because I don't know if you guys realize that, but I changed my name a while ago, or when it came, like, literally the first day the update was out. So now my name is no longer Hollow Ichigo. People still call me Hollow, though, that's a given. But it's Sinister Siren YT. That is me. It feels so good to get rid of that Hollow Ichigo name. Oh, my God. Yo, and it told y'all the date of when you first had that account. Bitch, I was Hollow Ichigo since 2009. Whew, crazy. Don't mess with my man. Oh, that's what song I want to play. We're going to play some old bops. Let's see. I don't know if it's this one or the other one. Ugh, my first fight and it's a fucking yellow Wi-Fi bar. I'll pass. This the song, y'all. Tell me if y'all can hear this. My poor lips.
I mean, who cares about, I mean, my thing is, y'all, don't give respect where respect is not given to y'all. That's all I'm saying, because that's why no matter what the fuck Maleficent does, he could talk this, that, and the fourth to me offline, be off from the hee ha ha. He talked too much shit for too long to respect it. Don't give y'all respect where it's not given to y'all. Period. Fuck Bailey if that bitch is a tranny. Like, period. Nobody care. I'm so sick of fighting higher thing. Oh shit. Y'all see that Doug end up was smooth as hell. Oh, I had fun you were gonna do that. I can't believe he fell for that. I've called every one of those hits, too. Kayak searches on rental travel sites. Glass, Wi-Fi, and more. So you can be confident you're getting the right flight at the best price. Search. Get ready. And then I'm my car. What was it happening? When you break my heart. Oh shit. I hate that fucking Wake Up Kicks track now, y'all. Like, Mary, that side said he'd be everything for her. This nigga not just 7K me. But the fact that he really just fucking mashed out of that. I don't really need you. Yes. Did he just decline my match? Wow, bitch, you're trash. He got a win then ran. Like, I don't get that. That's why you an S rank now, nigga. You take a win and run. All you did was gain the points back that you just lost. So you stayed even. Like, the hell? Let's see. Like, yes, give me wired. Y'all, this is my baby. Oh wow, it's Alan, okay. Oh, I always think about the second kick. You tried. This damn 6PK bullshit he be doing. Go ahead, get your damage, boo. Oops, how about that? Buff that fucking. That's all the stuff we need now. It's so aggravating. That's what I was trying to push him into. Oh my gosh. Oh, Oh my goodness.
Winner. I will fight on. Let the red rose of blood bloom forth.
Head out for adventure anytime you want with the 2018 Talon 313T. Now available at Terry Tow RV Supercenter. This 39-foot, 11-inch long, double-axle fifth-wheel trailer is constructed by Jinko's Magna Truss Roof System. This unit also includes Jinko's Climate Shield Weather Protection. A double layer of fiberglass in the front gap keeps the bedroom well insulated, and the underbelly allows for year-round RV trips. At the rear of the Talon 313T, you can get loaded up with an inched screen system ramp board that has a 2,500 pound capacity. This RV is also
ready
for backup camera installation.
Fight.
God damn it. Oh. Oh my god. Right. Oh my god, he got to push the button and beat me out. That just irritated me. Trying to sort of get that damn debris. Crazy. Period.
Winner.
Saving that replay because that was hot. Oh my god, I'll marry this nigga. Like, this song is hot, but when he got his hair shaved, y'all, like in the On The Way video. He could easily put a ring on it. Easily. So we left the grill, now we in a goddamn ride. She looking goddamn right. I wanted a bitch who was down to earth, but she wanted the goddamn sky. List of my problems. Got that one on my line. Hey, masculine diva. Bitch, that name is strong. What up? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Step on this drink. I got real shit, stress about her, I ain't worried about shit. Oh my god, I wish I had a blunt right now, y'all. Oh my god. I've got to get some more. I need to chill. Oh. Well, no, I need to clean my room first. If I was smoking, I would not be cleaning shit. You think I'm as lost as you think. Got plenty of queens in my hometown. All they need is drinking that day. Man, what? Try a week. For 4 days, try a week. Ah, hell no. Newports, throw them out, boo. You know, they ain't never that deep. They ain't never that deep. Why you do that? Don't got that much in the bank. We go out, she order the steak. Why you do that? She can't explain it, but you know it working for her. She claims she done all her love, but really she don't give a fuck. And I cannot pay this shit. I ain't this shit. I'll be the real thing. She know on the real, that'll never change. I won't be the one to try to explain why you catch them feels. I'ma sip on this drink. It's easy to fight. I got real shit stress about, girl. I ain't worried about shit. That I tried to build you. Now I ain't worried about shit. I got real shit stressed about, girl. I ain't worried about shit. Where my stream, man? We got 5 followers in my stream. Where y'all at? Come on, nah. Well, it is new of the week. Y'all probably in bed, shit. This only a makeup stream anyway.
Hello, how are you guys?
Hey, well, it is gone. He went to cook some food, and I'm doing just fine.
Is he left?
He went for something to eat. He's hungry.
I'm so full.
I bet you are. Ah, stop declining my matches. What's wrong with you guys?
Say hi, Travis.
Hello.
Who the hell is this?
It's Travis. Antoine's friend.
Hello, Antoine's friend, Travis.
Hey, are you ready to lose tonight?
Yeah, oh god, he was
worse than me. Y'all gonna lose, y'all going down.
They sound drunk as hell.
He is drunk as hell, I apologize.
Don't bother me, none. I'm around you all the time, Antoine.
As soon as you said y'all gonna lose. Make it lose in what?
Y'all lose it. Y'all gonna fight. Y'all gonna have a
Take him to bed.
Travis, baby, let me take you to bed. Come on. Let me put you to sleep.
Oh, fight a Nico. Oh my god, never mind. It's just only Ray Ray.
Mm-hmm. Yes, keyword. It's fucking 12:30 at night. He ain't gotta go be at work right now. Yes, keyword.
Y'all, I fucked up. That was my fault. There was no reason I should have lost that. Oh shit, I walked forward. Oh my gosh.
Get ready. Fight.
Stop mashing. Oh my god, Nico player is so trash. So I'm glad I dropped this, hoe.
Go ahead and show them what's up. Show them that they ain't shit.
Winner. This is what people call an undeniable.
Oh, see, that really made me want to just pick Face War and beat his ass, but you know what? I don't need Face. I really don't. It's just Ray Ray. I just countered that. Hello?
Oh shit, I don't like the bastard.
Wow, you're bad.
So bad.
He was just countering randomly.
Panic holding.
Yep, they could do it. What are you doing? Gosh. Oh. Fucking idiot. Just die.
Get ready. Fight.
Okay. Okay.
What? I can't hear you. I'm streaming. I can't hear you. In the match.
I'm tipsy.
And you're in a room full of two gay guys. I wonder what's gonna happen. Alright, moving on.
No, I'm by myself right now.
Oh, it missed. I mean, it fucking hit. Thank God.
Hello?
JJ! I fight only one Ray Ray and this nigga is so fucking bad. Like, all he's doing is using 6KK. Sit down. What are you doing with that? Like, stop! Bitch! How's it feel? Stupid ass.
Even the smallest of roses have their thorns. Alright then.
And he has himself called the hold master, bitch. What? What did you successfully hold, my nigga?
Wow. Wow. Don't do nothing stupid. Roger tell you. What did I just tell you? Don't fucking listen. Oh. Come here.
Get ready. Fight.
Move. Oh, he did a tracking move too. I know he mad. Round two. Yep. 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 Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, I thought that was... hell no. Nah. Come on, now. Nah. Man, that's crazy. Come here. Got your ass. Stop mashing, boo. Do it again. Booyah! Boom!
Winner.
Well, again, unfortunate.
Even the smallest of roses have their thorns.
I mean, I just don't understand. Call me a hypocrite, call me what you want. But, like, Nico players. Like, oh my god, they want this character to carry them. Like, it's just so sad. His fundamentals are so bad, he's always gonna get that win on me. Sure, he got a win on me because he was matching nonstop, but all I had to do was adjust, boo. That's all I had to do. Man, I mean, call me cocky, call me what you want, but like, that's something he did not do. He didn't adjust. He didn't adapt, he didn't adjust, he didn't do nothing. He just kept playing like his dumbass way. And that's what got him killed. Notice with my name, I might be the one to bring it to you. So why did I not have any detergent left? And I have about 1.5 more loaves to put in the washer, right? And it's gonna put my working form in the washer. So it's like, good job, nigga. I really should have prioritized putting my work uniform. Right. Hey, Zach! Oh my god! You never talk to me no more because you a fake ass bitch. But hey, boo, I missed you. Are these leggings? Why do I have leggings? Oh, my bad. Oh. Hell no, I would, but I'm shy as fuck. Zach, we've literally known each other for years. Like, what the hell? How are you shy? Like, we was in parties all the time before. Nigga, you shy. That's like me dating an ex, and they would break up like, oh, I can't talk to you no more, I'm shy. Bitch, we... What?
Get
Got that ass. She thought I was gonna go low.
Get ready. Fight.
Oh, he got me. Bitch, got that ass. Got that ass again. Oh, he got my ass. Oh, got that ass again. Got that ass. I want to ask you about Supreme Ragna again, him and his ridiculous win streak. Boy, I don't care about if I wasted all my time talking about people that don't matter, I wouldn't get nowhere in this game. What you mean? This ain't trying to keep a distance from me now. Got that ass.
Winner.
I mean, Zach was one of my best friends at one point, but like, he stopped talking to me, so now he's just an acquaintance. He ruined that, so.
He's just somebody who you used to know.
Someone who I used to know.
Now you're just somebody who I used to know. Somebody. Somebody. Somebody.
KO. Too slow. Get ready.
Oh baby, trust me, I'm getting a PC soon. Trust, believe that one. Worry not about that one. Bitch, you thought. You fucking thought, bitch. Waking up trying to break low with me. What the fuck is wrong with you, hoe?
Let him know, Micah. Let him fucking know. AJ, you're such a hater. You are.
Oh shit.
Get ready.
I didn't know what to do after that. Poor boy. Oh shit. Ah!
Winner.
That's how that PC is cutthroat. That PC has no lag. And I can't wait to be a part of that community, yo. Like, I'm letting go of PS4. And they talking about PC on PS5. Bitch, PS5 where?
Over. Finish. And you
Right, and the mods on PC too, boo. Oh my god. Oh my god, missed! Why? That made me mad.
You playing Alpha Mist?
Nigga don't know how to adjust. All you do is low counter. Like, nigga, they get your ass beat on this game.
She's so cute. Not you. I was talking about May. Thank you.
May?
Yes, May from Overwatch. She's adorable.
I want to fight somebody other than fucking Ray Ray, because he's boring.
Her ability is that she freezes people.
I want to make a video on how to get good on DOA. Like, I know I'm not the best, but at least I can show people fundamentals.
What? What?
Period. Overnight success. For God.
Anyways. Who, May? She's Chinese.
You know damn well she Asian. I don't know why you asked that question. That's Asian, fool! Oh, well, technically she's 31.
May is 31?
All right, oh my god, I thought I avoided you, bitch. Why are you here again?
Fight. 32 or something like that.
Don't whiff in this game, y'all. Especially someone who knows his punishes. So you being funny?
Yeah.
Oh boy, he's pushing buttons now. Now you're getting desperate. Get I thought one was 50. Oh hell, no, damn near. Oh shit, I tried the counter and my grab came out. God damn. Get ready. Fight. Uh-huh. That little lesbianic hoe. Ah! Get ready. Fight. Saw that coming. Desperate as fuck. Winner. Yay, I beat you. All right then. How are you the number 7, Nico? Well, I got okay. So you just use her the most, to be honest with you. Oh, that works? That's crazy. I do not think you should be able to sidestep that. He was waiting to do that sidestep. Like, why are you attacking that, fam? Well, you know I'm gonna do it, so just... Like, he doesn't even get the basic fundamentals of DOA. That's what's so heartbreaking. Yeah, you better... If, nigga, if you didn't grab, I swear to God I'm about to punish you. Get ready. Look at you. Get ready. Fight. Wow. Now, Rayway, I taught you that, boo. The hell? Trying to use my own tech against me. What the fuck? And wait, it wasn't even my tech, so I definitely know it. Oh, he got me. Yeah. Boom. Boom.
Winner. Yay, I beat you.
Well. You can steal it, video games, but just remember where you got it from. Know who the originator was. You can use it all you like, boo. Just know where you got it from. That's all I ask. Don't be claiming, oh, I made this shit up. No, you didn't. Don't do that. I had enough of that shit with Alpha. Period. Don't mess with my main. I'm gonna be the one to bring it to you. To be honest, finding glitches in this game is not hard. I mean, I fully believe you found a glitch, especially with FaZe. I fully believe that, boo. And I bet you it's one of the ones I already found, because finding this glitch in this game is they happen so often. More. This game is so fucking broke. So I will say now, those who are watching who are subscribed to my YouTube channel, and if you're not subscribed, boo, do me a favor. A merry video is coming probably within 2 days. I don't know if people who are watching the stream, they might see some footage that they already saw, but it's coming.
Give him all the follow, subscribe, like, comment, whatever you need to do. Go ahead and hit that notification bell.
Don't forget the notification bell. Don't forget that. Period. Don't forget that.
If you want to see the latest and greatest tech, go ahead and subscribe to your boy, and it's a siren. You already know what it is.
Period. I'm not playing Riven no more. I'm tapped out of that mash. I'm gonna try and go to a lobby. Okay, that's why I fell out of it. I'll take it.
No te puedo ir.
Oh god, I think this lobby's gonna be really, really fucking weak. Oh, she says, wish me come and save her. My dumbass thought she said, come and conversate me. That's crazy. I need to buy new underwear! Oh my god, my American Eagle's getting destroyed! What the fuck?
Okay, I got this.
Y'all come back to the lobby now, please? Oh, thank you. That was my main outfit. Thank you so much. Oh, somebody talking to name Mike, y'all. Should I go and see what they saying? Should I go see if they talking some hot shit?
My feelings on safety, so I don't go shooting with RP. Cause you take the bullet trying to save me, then I'm left to deal with making you bleed. And there's a whole lot of love they try to waste it. Like we be running them out and never make it.
Hold on, guys! Marie? Oh, I love her new 3K, her 3K. Not like her 3KK, or, no. What is it? Yeah, her 3KK, yeah. That counter, that's crazy. Oh, I'm better putting it back time. Oh! Oh, baby, what you doing? Damn, I couldn't counter that. That combo was crazy as hell. I countered that! What the hell? Wait, oh my goodness. Oh my god, this R1 button made everybody feel amazing. I'm not here for it. I know that still works. I just did it. Oh my goodness. Because maybe I shouldn't have used Mary on them. But then again, I shouldn't have used... I can't use FaZe. Oh my god. That's why I don't fight new players. I feel bad when I beat them. Well, kinda. I can't fully just lie to y'all like that. I kinda don't feel bad. Okay, I don't feel bad. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I don't feel bad. I call it tough love. That's what I call it. So in 2 days, I might be going to go get my boyfriend. I'm gonna see if I can teach him some DOA. I might stream with him, you know, be like, hey, watch him get his ass beat. Okay, he's just countering. Oh, shit! Alright, nigga. Hmm.
Get ready.
Fight. Oh! Stop countering me! Uh-oh. I'll try to do it. If that works, I'm actually gonna be kinda mad. Y'all, look at this. Look at this stance. Wait, I was cussing around, cussing around. Look how stank she looked. Like, bitch. Ooh. Alright, I'm done with this lobby. Because I'm going to do anywhere in that. Okay. Oh, that was my vacuum. Sorry about that, y'all. Be smooth.
Don't the old lady at the muscle show?
Yes. It's a Christie, I think. Let's go. This is my song, y'all. I'm sorry. I gotta play this for y'all. I'm gonna use space to start out. I think a lot of people are getting bored of DOA 6 already because it's just, there's no creativity. You're forced to play one way. It's just, ugh. There's no pressure. There's basically pressure negation in this game.
I don't want to hurt you, but
yo, I think you can keep up with that, man.
Fight. Oh, Shadow's gonna. Oh shit! Ow! Ow! Ow!
What?
Oh, he got me, y'all.
Get ready.
Gotcha. Oh, okay. Oh, he got me. You know I'm fucking with you. Damn, I can't. Oh, got my ass. Oh my god, I keep falling for that. Oh shit!
Get ready.
Oh, why'd that miss? Oh! Oh my goodness, I should've did a punch.
Get ready.
It's alright.
Fight.
out of this fucking wall. Oh fuck, can't use phase 4 online. Boom.
Winner. I have taken one more.
My phase 4 probably looks so trash to y'all because she is. I don't use her no more and she's online. I don't try with her no more, y'all. I mean, I'm still got my shit with her, but bitch. Oh my god, I'm gonna use Nico. Because I don't want to use Mary on him yet. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna use Nico. Damn. Don't want no drama, ma. Pull up in that, ooh la la. Back out in that, oh my god. I need to buy more socks too, y'all. I don't have nothing. What's going on with me? Shit, I thought I blocked. Oh shit. Got your ass. What the hell? I've been doing a mid wake up kick the whole entire game we've been playing. Like, come on now. Oh shit. I thought it was gonna be, you know. Bitch. Saw that shit coming. Oh, don't rub on me, sir. Oh,
get ready.
I know that works, it's just laggy. Oh my god, I can't react to a size 10. Oh shit. I don't know why that one didn't come out, but alright.
Don't buy me what I want, I'ma throw a bitch. Shit, 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 shit
Hold up, this is my shit. Hey.
Oh shit. Oh my god. I should pop in your fucking mouth. Oh my god. I get a perfect though, bitch. How does he still safe after? Why did he put my ass move? I ain't gonna lie. You couldn't wait to sign step. Oh yeah, you a sidestep master, huh? I got this. That's fine, boo. Oh my god, I can't even do a combo! Bitch.
Go ahead and let him know, Micah.
Oh my god, I can't do my fucking... Like, every time I do it... Ugh. That's fine. Oh my god! Come here. That bitch come here. What the hola? You
Okay, you know what? This song goes hard as fuck and makes me want to fucking shake my ass.
My playlist is so fucking ratchet.
Oh my god.
Guys, I countered the damn.
Hey. over here dancing my ass off.
Unsafe, and I don't like it. That is nice. That is not unsafe. I couldn't block. None of those were on counter hit.
I'll make you cry some more.
Maybe I wasn't punishing enough. He was about to mash. Oh my god. This
Why did you punish? I would have grabbed that shit so quick.
You know what? Cookie is juicy. Nicki's song No Frauds. People say it was so whack. Oh my gosh, she was trying too hard. Bitch, I thought this song was cute.
That song went hard. Haters gonna hate the all the night.
I will finish this. Nothing perfect.
I will play better. Fight.
You better go off. Jay-Z, you better go off, boo.
I am for the snakes. Cause I don't need no frogs. I don't need no drama when you call. I don't need no lies.
Good job.
Oh my god, I hear a lot of people with this band. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna give me a sandwich. I'm hungry.
I'm on fire. Touch me and you'll get burned.
Alright. Y'all, actually, I gotta go to the store and get some detergent and stuff because I don't have anything for work tomorrow. But yeah, I'll stream again probably Friday, but a video has to come up before I stream again, but I'm going to end the stream here. It's getting late and stuff. I got to work tomorrow, 12-hour shift, baby. Y'all don't want to know, but thanks for tuning in. Subscribe if you haven't. Ring that bell icon, you know the deal, and keep an eye out for the next stream. Okay. Bye y'all.
Deuces.